Theory: The Hell Valley Sky Trees Solved. The Hell Valley Sky Trees, entities that have been vaguely creeping out Mario fans since the release of Mario Galaxy 2. They are what seems to be people gazing down at Mario. After some data mining by the fandom, their file names revealed them to be called the Hell Valley Sky Trees, which sounds just so very scary. No one has been able to figure out what their purpose is, where they come from, or what they even are. So I was sitting around thinking about the sky trees for no reason, as one does, and it occurred to me that maybe the key is that their names are mistranslated. Maybe Hell Valley Sky Trees is just a poorly translated term that would be easily understood in Japanese and within Japanese culture. So I looked at the level the sky trees are in and noticed it was called Shiverburn. And I thought, someplace cold and hot. Jigokudani. It is literally Japanese for Hell Valley. It's a very famous place in Japan that has geothermic hot springs that you can lay in the winter. The valley was created by volcanoes 20,000 years ago and famously gets a lot of snow, reflecting Shiverburn's duality of lava and snow. So now we know the origin of Hell Valley. I'm going to assume that the art department used Jigokudani as an inspiration. But what about the sky tree part? Well, I think there are two possible explanations for the humanoid figures being called sky trees. One, Jigokudani has a large population of monkeys that like to bathe in the famous geothermic hot springs. So the humanoid forms might be in reference to the monkeys. But what I find more likely is that the humanoid figures are Kodama, which are Japanese spirits who are like the souls of trees. You ever wonder why there are random tiny stone houses next to the forests in anime shows? Those are Shinto shrines to honor Kodama and for the Kodama to live in, among other spirits. So if we use this interpretation that the trees are Kodama, that would make sense as to why they look humanoid. If you look at pictures of Jidokudami, you can see a ton of trees up on the mountain that kind of look down at you. Imagine those as tree spirits looking out for you and helping from afar. These are the Kodama of Jidokudami. They mean you no harm. I hope we all can learn a fun little lesson today. Just because someone's label is scary doesn't mean they actually are. Sometimes it's just a misunderstanding. Thank you to everyone who supports this channel with TAD, GameWisp, and PayPal. Without you, these videos would probably look terrible and take longer. I love you. Bye. From Mari.